In the words of the great Aussie band Butterfingers, it's coming to summer and the weather's, you know, pretty good. All the shows are on. All the cruises are starting up. It's footy finals time. Not that I care because my team's long gone. Over in Victoria, you got Muscle on the Murray this weekend. Go and get along to that. That should be great. But last weekend, we had ToranaWest. It was a good little turnout, about 30 cars. And of course, I took the Torana and I broke it. I've just put together a little bit of a clip trying to show all the cars that were there. Enjoy it and we'll talk about what happened to the Tory. So we had a pretty good day. Went on the cruise up to Noble Falls for lunch, up to the Noble Falls Hotel up there. First time I've been there, it was pretty nice. Park at the place was pretty packed. Pretty hard to get a park, but apart from that, not a problem at all. Had a really nice lunch. I had some fish and chips, and then we all sat around and had a chat and got talking to a few blokes that I hadn't talked to before and learned a few things. It was great. And then, of course, it was time to leave. And as we started to drive down the road, this old girl sounded like a firework going off. I had no idea what it was. I pulled down a side street and had a look. Here's a picture of her parked up there on a bit of an angle there. And seemed to be coming from one of the front wheels. But we stopped and had a look. Couldn't find anything wrong. Everything seemed fine. So we drove off again. It immediately started again, like launching a firework or like a kettle boiling. And so I pulled over again. Crawled under the car, had a good look under there, rolling around in the mud and the gravel. And then a couple minutes later, realised that we're actually laying on top of an ant's nest. So the rest of the way home, we literally had ants in our pants. I was trying to drive without crashing the car while I'm squashing ants. We went to Tomato Lake for the static display there. A few extra cars there turned up. It's a good little show. And then when we left there, same thing happened. High pitch sound. I'll try and show you when I fix it up. There will be video coming with me fixing the problem. I'll try and reproduce the sound, but it might be a bit hard. It's only at certain speeds, only when it's cold. So I worked that out and drove home. I'm 99% sure it's a wheel bearing, so I've got some new wheel bearings and see me swap those out in another episode. But as usual, the tire is broken. Something stupid, no major issue, just something annoying.